Hello, hello everyone. It's me, it's Joelle Norwood, the media mama, right here with the Trend TV, and we're looking at tech trends. I know it's hard to say. Hello, hello everyone. It's me, it's Joelle Norwood. Yeah, that's me in the angry bird hat. So today I'm going to do something really, really wild. You know I love my iPhone, right? But today I'm gonna check out the Samsung Galaxy.
And
I'm Joelle,
yes.
The media mama, and we're checking out the Galaxy. And one of the things is it easy? Because that's the biggest thing for me.
Okay, it's extremely user-friendly, and I'd love to show you more features about it. So here's the size. As you can see, it's huge. It's very easy to hold, even though it's that big. And it fits in your pocket really well, too. If you have a purse, it'll fit well in your purse. So that's definitely one concern my customers have had, and that's something that's cool. It comes with a stylus, like this one.
Stylus.
Right here.
Wow, that's pretty cool. That means I can write. Remember writing? That's actually a pen. Remember those days?
I'm going to write down a number right here. 301. And look at that, it turned it into text.
Magic! So the other thing is, I'm gonna be a grandmother, so I would love to know about the camera option here.
Absolutely. So let me show you some really cool features. The camera has 8 megapixels. It has a lot of really cool features where you can take photos. It has face detection, so you can tag photos. If you have a baby, you can tag their photo as well. And then it also has panoramic shots. So if you're taking a group shot for, like, you know, holidays, or if you go on a vacation somewhere, you can take a huge photo and it'll all show up in here. And it also has a really cool feature where you can, if it's a low lighting, it will adjust the lighting for you. And let me show you something really cool.
I want to know something. Is there a Botox feature? Plastic surgery feature. Come on, Tia. Please.
There is a feature, there's a shooting mode called Beauty where it does brighten up your face, it makes you look better, and people will never know. It'll be your little secret, you know, but you look good as you are, so you don't have to worry about that. But maybe somebody else.
Of course. Not me. So the camera actually has a beauty feature, which will what, whiten your teeth or what?
No, it will simply clear up your skin a little bit so it looks nicer and you look good and people will appreciate how you look, which I'm sure they do, you know, but it's just, it's good to have that feature because when you feel a little insecure about how you look, it's good to be able to edit it a little bit. The camera takes care of that for you.
Samsung girls are so cute and they're so polite and they like the way I look. I love it. Okay, what else about the phone?
One thing that I love about this device is that you can multitask. Let's say I'm reading my email and simultaneously I want to check my maps. I want to see how to get somewhere from one place to another. In a normal phone, you would have to exit the email app, you would have to go into your maps, figure it out, go back and forth, and too much time gets wasted in the process. Over here, you can simply pull that into the screen. Yes, and then you can resize the screen as well. So if you want it to be smaller or larger, if you want to focus on something specific, you can do that. And if you want to pull another app into the screen, like let's say you want to text someone and say, hey, meet me here. I found a location, right? You can pull a little menu out from the side and put that into your screen.
One thing I know that I really, really like is the size of it because, you know, it's like my arms are not long enough to hold something far away from me. So again, Tia, really, is it an easy transition? Is it something easy? Can I really learn this quickly?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's on the meter. Oh, not easy. Really easy.
It's really easy. I would definitely.
I was definitely impressed by the Samsung Galaxy. It's a really, really cool device. So many great features. I love that beauty mode. Funny, huh? Okay, this camera, I definitely want. Look at the size of the screen. Wow, that is intense. So cool. Very cool.